My name is Bob Cronin, founder of MBA Research Group, Nutrition and Blood Analysis. I'm here today with Dr. Kathleen Landers. She is one of my favorite docs, my favorite doc. She does sports taping, she does chiropractic, acupuncture, hormone replacement, and much more. Doc, today, tell everybody how we came to meet and be part of your practice.
Yes, actually it all started when my husband wasn't feeling too well. And so as a doctor, as a physician, what I do is that I want to find out what is going on with him. And we went from physicians to physician and tried to find out what is the underlying cause. But what was given was a pill for this and a pill for that. And I dragged my husband down to the health food store, and that's when I met Mr. Cronin. You. And what we did was that we took a sample of his blood, like the way you do it, and it was very, very eye-opening for my husband to see what his actual blood looks like. A lot of people, what they do is that they get their blood results and the doctor tell them what's wrong with them, but when you're able to project it on the screen and they actually see it on the body, it makes a big difference.
Okay, so from that point, he took measures to correct what the issues were?
Yes. What we do is that we take measures to correct what the underlying problem is,
right.
And immediately his pain starts to go away and all his signs and symptoms starts to eventually went away. And I was so fascinated with it. As a alternative doctor, what I do is that I want to introduce that to my practice. So of course we want what's best for our patient, so that's why we ask you to come and introduce what you found in my husband's blood work into my practice.
And so at that time it was I believe just within a month or so.
It took him 3 days when he felt the gastric reflux and the heart palpitation, all those signs and symptoms to decrease. And when we started researching a little bit about it, we understand the importance of eating right and taking care of the body. And your digestive system is one of the best way for you to start clearing out before you start treating other elements into the patient's wholeness of their health.
So this is like the East meets West combination here.
Yes,
right?
Being of Chinese descent, what we believe is that the organs, they all work together to fix itself. So if we have a weak organ, what we want to do is support the surrounding organs to make it better. So then it gives that primary
organ. Would you recommend would incorporate this into their practice, other doctors, physicians? What would be your opinion on that?
Definitely recommend is a primary care physician if they do have the time to incorporate such an advanced technology into the practice. As a physician, we want to do whatever we can to help the patient to heal themselves. And if a general doctor is able to pick up digestive issues, hopefully if they incorporate into the practice, they're able to prevent so many symptoms and so many diseases from happening, especially when we're dealing with Crohn's disease, we're dealing with digestive issues, we're dealing with acid reflux, we're dealing with all sorts of things that manifest itself into difficult long-term steroid medication. So if we're able to prevent it to begin with, then the doctor's able to actually help the patient to help themselves.
Very good. Our whole, and the same as you, our whole philosophy is to educate people, and the part also is that we have to have results. So being result orientated, I know you've incorporated a lot of different things. Each time I come, you get something new, you've taken another course, and so it's just, there is no magic bullet. It's just
There's no magic bullet at all, but what we have to do is, as a physician, as a healthcare provider, we want to educate our patients. We want them to understand the importance of the health, because without their health, there's nothing left. So what they need to do is that if they understand their body, if they're able to see their blood and see what's going on into that's happening in their body, they're able to correct it themselves. And I always say there's always a check and balance system. So after I recommend regimens for them to address their deficiencies, I have them come back in about 3 months and retest their blood to see if they've improved or not. And again, once when we put them on any kind of supplementation.
So how's Chris doing now?
Actually, he's right here with us.
Hey, Bob, how's it going?
Good, good. How you feeling?
Well, I've recovered 100%. You know, the beginning of it was your live blood analysis. It was really insightful. It gave me the right direction to go into when other doctors couldn't seem to help me. So, you know, I thank you from the bottom of my heart, really, because, you know, I was going down a very bad road.
Well, and so in a short period of time, it was corrected?
Yeah, you know, I think that I saw major results in 6 months, and, mm-hmm. and now it's been longer, and mm-hmm. the longer it is, the better I feel. So, you know, I don't think I've even reached the peak of my health yet. I think that a better day still lie ahead.
And every time we do your blood, it looks better.
That's right. That's right. Every time it improves slightly, you know. So, you know, I think you are what you eat or what you digest, as right. as we often say, mm-hmm. and it's important to get proper nutrition and get the supplements you need, and have your blood tested every 3 months.
Very good. And we got a doc looking over you too.
Of course.
That's right. Well, and it's true. It's been a combination of things. It's been the nutrition. It's been chiropractic. It's been acupuncture. You know, now she's doing anti-aging stuff.